This way.
I'm coming.
What? Come on. Really? Come on, Charlie, what's the holdup?
Yeah, all right. It'll all be over soon.
My dude's claustrophobic.
Oh, that wasn't too bad.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Nothing, I'm fine.
Goddamn SpongeBob.
That's blocked. Wait, we can get around this way.
Around what way? Bro, this shit's so dark I can't even see. Boost me up, dude. What? What do you want? Get around this way. What's this way? Oh.
Yeah, right. Or we could just use a little muscle.
Oh.
Yeah, that would have been nice. God, let me down.
Move this thing over there.
I got it.
Now I know not to spam circle in that scenario. After last time.
Thanks for the help. Come on, move your lazy asses. All right. Looks like the coast is clear.
Damn it, my ears itchy again.
You should be more careful with your heads, you know it.
Evening, lads.
All right, darling.
Oh, my God.
Spit you two back out.
It was a thing of beauty, Chloe.
I went off without a hitch.
You're unusually quiet. What's up your bum?
Oh, well, Charlie seemed to enjoy himself a little bit too much for my taste. My ears are still ringing.
Oh, for God's sake.
Helps if you have something in between. Well, it looks like I missed out on some fun.
Yeah, you did, actually. It was very, very cathartic.
Yeah, it's funny.
Do you have any trouble?
Nah, easy peasy.
And you're sure they didn't see you trailing them?
Not a chance.
So, which door's scary popping hiding behind?
Behind that one there. The green one. They drove in ages ago, and it's been dark ever since.
You think they're still in there?
Well, I haven't taken my eyes off it. And no one's gone in or out.
Think these are really necessary? I mean, it's not like they're expecting us.
Don't underestimate these blokes. They're not messing about.
Hey, we're just gonna sneak in, and we sneak out.
That usually doesn't happen.
And ask questions later, all right?
Man, I was sorely tempted to just pick up that
briefcase
back there and walk.
Yeah, you got a lousy poker face, man.
Hey, trust me, that's nothing compared to what we're on to.
Yeah, well, at my age, a bird in the hand.
Ew.
Didn't I tell you?
Oh, please. Look, I just hope you're right about this.
God, we could be going about this so much stealthier as of just walking up.
You think they're still in there?
Well, we're not gonna just buzz the front door and find out.
Well, we can't afford to waste time standing here.
I'll find a way in, check it out. You three stay here.
Of course I will. It's always me. Are you serious?
You're right up there. Yeah. Sorry about that.
Okay. This pipe just casually extends out past the building. Wow. Ow.
Crap.
Easy. easy. Oh God.
Empty? Wait a minute. Where did it go?
Is that survivable? I don't think so. Ah, get over to the boxes. Oh, grab this thing first. Thank you. Where do I drop? What? This is totally death height. Do I shimmy around? No, dude. What? Do I drop on this ledge? Is this... Fuck it. Yeah, I mean... Damn it.
Empty? Wait a minute, where did it go?
There's nothing to the left. Unless I slide down this pole like a fucking fireman or something. No. Oh. Oh. Was this the right play? Did I make the right play on accident? I think I did. I totally did.
Where the hell did they go? This doesn't make any sense.
These boxes are stacked like this by the window for some reason. Oh, okay. I'll take that. They gone.
Does anybody see a car? Because I don't see a car.
I don't understand.
Damn it. Are you sure this is the right one?
Yes, the green door, I'm sure.
Nate, we are losing time here. That damn briefcase is looking better and better.
All right, come on. They didn't just vanish into thin air, right? There's got to be an explanation. Just spread out, look around.
They were here, all right. I can still smell the exhaust.
They went down underground. Look at these tires.
Tire tracks. Still wet from the rain.
So follow them, ding dong. Yeah, this. These squares don't line up. It's a false floor. There's four of us.
Hey,
come stand over here. I got this one.
Some kind of mechanism.
Yeah, maybe. Four tires, four points of contact.
So I already established that.
Stand right there. You two. Like there and there. Alright, everybody, on three. Ready? One, two, three.
And?
Well, this has got to be it.
Enter look mode? I've never used this, like, strategically before. Yeah, you like that right in your face? How are you? How are you, Chloe? Okay, I can't move from here. I have to look around. Oh, there's something up here. What is this? Alright, I'm done. What do you want? Oh.
Wait, it's the light. Sully, aim your beam at the wall. Like headlights.
Yep.
Well, abracadabra.
Nate, just who are we dealing with here?
Apparently they're pretty hardcore.
To find out. We'll track the car. You head back to the van.
We'll try and stay in radio contact. I'll let you know when we get through to the other side, alright?
Wherever the hell that is.
Just be ready for anything. Might be a quick exit.
No doubt.
Pancakes, dude. They're gonna go have some for breakfast. Going into the tunnel. A smart person.
Doesn't want to be followed, you know, it's just a guess.
Smart ass.
It looks like they bored straight into the old service tunnels.
Oh, Mr. Rat, how you doing? Alright, I think it'll work. Will help. What are we doing here? Fuck, dude. Okay, you don't shoot the hinge. What, that one? I don't get it. Will it help? Where are you going? Can you kick it down like a savage? Like, is there something on the other side? Yeah, hint, please. I would have never fucking found it.
Hey, over here.
It's locked.
Not for long. Should be able to squeeze through here.
Yeah, and get electrocuted.
What? Lay on. It's lay on McDuff. Can we hurry along, please, mate?
Oh yeah, Mr. Claustrophobic over here.
Just not keen on the old tight spaces, that's all.
Just keep moving.
Where the hell is McDuff?
Uh-oh. Button. Nope. What? 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 Ooh. My dude just took a shot straight to the head.
You really like coming in close, don't you? What the hell was that all about?
It doesn't let me pick it up. I have to keep this. And I guess it's suppressed, but... What the? Yeah, I'm dead.
What are you doing?
I have 6 bullets.
Okay. Tunnel's right below us. At least we're still on the right path.
What, we can just hop over the railing and then keep following the tunnel?
Long way down.
Oh my god, I thought he was about to not grab it.
Careful, it's slippery.
No, dude. Take a left. Yeah, give me that. Go back to the right! Are you serious? What? mean, I won't question it. Are these dudes coming along? I'm gonna cock block the other guy. Oh, weak.
Get down.
What? I've got 6 shots, dude. They wouldn't even walk in here.
Okay.
Of course they would.
You are.
Little help?
Have you forgotten how to shoot?
I have 2 shots because I wasted half my ammo on the stupid door you can't even break.
There's a passage up there.
And a ladder.
Yeah. Looks like it's jammed, though. Let me see if I can loosen it.
Oh, I get infinite. Loosen it, would I have to climb up to it?
Look out, here it comes. Like there's some sort of gate up there.
Oh, all this climbing. It's gonna be one of these. So you can't go around the things. So you gotta come over here. Go below this one.
How about you, Cutter? A little help here.
Up this one. What did I just do? Pull it. What is it, stuck? Oh.
Ready? Pull.
Pull the shit.
Okay, Charlie, come on.
Cock block him. Damn it.
There's the tunnel again.
That's too far to drop, though. We'll break our damn necks.
Definitely left.
Down here.
Where are we headed now?
I don't trust this.
Charlie, who the hell are we dealing with here?
I don't know, mate. Whoever they are seriously weird.
Look at the ironwork.
This is where the new chapter starts. What is this?